I have 6 months for this video. And around about some, I always think things like selling my products. Because they seem to be more compatible for some weird reason. I like to feel weird for all kinds of weird reasons. The weird reasons, the non-weird reasons, the good weird reasons. I love that word. I'd like to feel weird. Anyway, so here in front of me I have all my favourites for this month, and I think I'll begin with the little bits and bats that I've been enjoying. And I'll just take everything from the top, and it's a banana powder. I've been wearing it lightly and it's not been drying up my skin. The concealer, for like when I'm out, if I've been sweating too much in these areas, if the thing just seems to be absorbing, I just kind of give a little quick touch up in the loop. Still my Define and Conquer kit from 17 with a NARS brush, my favourite. A new product that I'm using in my eye area, I seem to be having a little bit of wrinkles in this area, and it's a kind of an anti-bleed lip liner, but it has similar properties, and it prevents, when you put your eyeshadow on, it prevents it from looking all wrinkly, and I would recommend anybody to buy one if you can. Kiko Jumbo Huge lip liner. It's quick, it's less of it. Moon Love lip liner. It's a kind of a maroony, pinky lipstick that I am currently using with MAC lipstick that I am very moderately using, and it's the Vault. It's an old one, but I like it. And if I want to mattify the thing up, this is from a random outlet store on eBay. The blusher is also, I don't remember, it's a random one. But this you can use as eyeshadow, blush. And if you're a very creative artist, you can also try and mix with some kind of little bit of oil on your brush and kind of scrape off some bits, and you can also try and use it as a matte lip gloss and all. My coloured lenses container. Beauty Forever lip gloss. You get these from sleek stores. You just look upon the sleek store and you'll find one that they do sell those as well. And the brushes that I'm kind of enjoying are the Real Techniques ones. My mascara I'm enjoying is from sleek as well. It's a kind of an old one, but it's a good one. I don't use the eyeliner bit. It's gold. And the brow pencil I'm using is from a random affordable shop on eBay. And this is another pen liner from Primark for £1. And the other primer for eyes. And I was given a sample from Lancome because they were very helpful and friendly, and I asked for some samples, actually tested products. They were very kind and helpful, and they're very professional, unlike some other schools within there. They've got some workers that are extremely rude. The young ones, it's always the young ones, isn't it? However, a lot of them are actually really nice. And but I finished what they give me in here, and what I mixed them in here just to the left baggage. I'm mixing normal primer, base primer, and a MAC illuminating thing, and I've just created this, my own a really unique cream. Another little paintbrush, a model called Black Eyeliner. I've also been enjoying a Blue Kiko eyeliner that I've been using in my coloured lenses, and it's really been making my eyes pop. I'm also using something else from Kiko. Kiko has been a huge hit with me this month. I whipped out a very old but good mineral based eyeshadow palette. It says Char Divine, and it's this one, and what it is because it's summer and it is a bit festive and I was all about colours, I kind of used these matte colours. I love these two. Three actually, these on the corner. This one, and this one. These glass, these cup. These ones. And that is cool. Getting a little emotional. That one, the Chrysalis palette. Eyeshadows are really unique, and when you put them on, you know, it doesn't take too long to put them on wires. You have to build it in a lot, actually. And I've been enjoying this colour from the Vice palette. And there are my makeup product favourites, and as far as skincare, I've just been putting a combination of creams that I've been purchasing with Ulta and putting them in here, and just been to be working for my skin really well. I mean, anything that says prevent premature aging or dry skin premature aging, I've just been chucking everything in there and mixing it up like some beautician in a beauty lab concocting up some magical skin serum. You know, that's what I've been doing. And that's it really. And if you like this video, please like, subscribe, leave a little message, and then thank you for watching.